take a check film here. I'm going to get the apron back over you. And we have you turn your head towards me. Perfect. Slide the sensor next to your tooth again. And I need you to hold that for me. Open a little bigger if you can. I'm going to slide this far back just a tad. Perfect. Right there. section.
How you doing?
Good.
Alright.
I'll have you tap your teeth together. Tap, tap, tap. And grind them side to side. Good. Tap, 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 and grind.
Another case report here. Well, interesting case from we just treated, and this female patient, tooth number 3 had been crowned and had developed some symptoms of chewing pain, lingering cold, and just kind of this continuous dull ache. And the crown was placed, I believe, a couple years ago, and patient was ready to get things treated. And this is an interesting case for a couple reasons. One, it kind of shows the power of the gentle wave to clean spaces that files have not reached. And if we look closely here at the x-ray, this palatal canal, which was about 18 millimeters long, and because of the proximity to the sinus, great care is kind of taken with using the gentle wave. And we get this great little split at the very tip of that root with two portals of exit. And this mesial root is probably the most interesting part of this case, in that when you watch the video, you'll notice that my instrumentation just kind of barely goes into that canal. I did not try and push the canal or force the canal into the apical regions, just because we know that the gentle wave can kind of take care of that. You just have to trust it. And this is kind of the final result here. You can kind of see MB2 kind of comes up, and they had separate portals of exit, and they both got cleaned out all the way to the tip of the root, and very confident that is going to be great for the patient. And again, these small shapes, we're conserving tooth structure by minimally instrumenting these teeth and keeping things very small, and allowing the gentle wave to do the disinfection. So I thought it was an interesting case.